Indigo on Thursday became India's first airline to have 200 aircraft in its fleet. With nearly 43% share in the domestic air travel market, the Gurugram-based low-cost carrier is the country's largest airline. The airline, founded by billionaires Rahul Bhatia and Rakesh Gangwal, started operations in August 2006 with a Delhi-Imphal flight.